Hi everyone, here is English for All, and we have prepared two video presentations for you, where we are going to check with you how you remember information which we have learned before, so in appearance and character traits. So we have two tasks and important tasks for you to check your knowledge. So don't click your channel, don't waste your time, and let's get started. In this video episode, I'm going to talk with you about appearance. We will learn with you more words describing human appearance, and we will try to review categories which will help you to talk about appearance very professionally. So I want you to do it well, so be attentive and watch the following video presentation. In this video presentation, we are going to talk with you about revision of Units 6, 7 and 8. In this unit, we talked with you about personality and character traits. So let's get started and check how you remember information. So here we have the first task. Let's take a look at this task. You read 7 sentences and you will see some mistakes. You have to correct them. Look at the first sentence and try to find a mistake here. The correct option is, what does he look like? Let's go to the next one. And what is the mistake in this sentence? Instead of does, we say do. So we say, what do you look like? So what was the mistake here? We usually ask about character, what's he like, and I say, he's generous. Look at this sentence attentively. So here we say, what do you like? And I say, I like reading. If you ask a question about height, the correct question could be, how tall is he? And the answer is, he is quite tall. Asking people about their age, the correct question is, how old are you? In English, hair is singular. So the correct question could be, what color is your hair? Now look at task 2. In task 2, you have to choose a correct question or word. Look at this question. You have 4 options. Choose one that is correct. The correct option is, what do you look like? And now look at this sentence. The correct option is, what is your brother like? He's kind and generous. So here the question is, how tall are you? That's the question we ask about height. The correct option is here. That is probably the special question we often use here. The question about reasons, we say why. So the correct option is to say, why do you study English? Because I need it for education. He doesn't like shaving, so he has a mustache and a beard. If you talk about someone's age, and you ask how old is he, and the answer is he is 53, so we usually say that he is a middle-aged man. Now let's take a look at the question, what's the color of her face? I just say she has a round face, but we say correctly shape. What's the shape of her face? She has a round face. Now look at the category and try to make a question. If you have a category age, the question could be like that. How old are you? For the category height, the question could be, how tall are you? And weight. The question is, how heavy are you? If you ask about build, you just say, what's your build? So the question about face could be, what face do you have? And hair? What hair do you have? Ears? What ears do you have? In this video episode, I'm going to check how you remember personality traits and character traits based on English grammar. So we're going to take a look with you how we use grammar, how we make questions, and of course, how we give correct answers. So I want you to be very attentive. So good luck.
Good day, everyone. In this video episode, I'm going to revise information with you. Episodes 6, 7, and 8. Let's take a look at the following video slide. Task 1. Appearance vocabulary. Let's take a look at the following video slide. You will look at the following phrases and you choose one odd phrase. Age. Senior, tall, adult. Which one is odd one out? It's tall. Here we go. Hair. Wavy, straight, and yarn. We we don't use yon. Once more, hair, stubble, fair, and red. Stubble is out because we don't use it to describe the color. Weight. Big, overweight, slim. It's big. Face. Oval, round, tanned. The word tanned is odd. Face, hair, square, stubble, beard. We don't use square. Nose, straight, flat, overweight. Overweight is odd one out. Height. Medium, fair, tall. In task 2, you have to build questions. You will look at some words and you will try to build questions. Look at the words and make new questions. The correct one is, what do you look like? And here, the correct one is, where were you born? The correct question here is, what are you like? And in this situation, how tall is he? And here, what hair do you have? And here. What face do you have? That was a revision for video episodes 6, 7 and 8.
Let's speak about the results we have today. Today we have learned with you some information about appearance and character traits, and moreover, we have reviewed with you information which was quite important for you to talk about appearance and different traits people have. So, I want you to have a good day, take care, keep studying English, and goodbye.